So, trying for Vloctober again. I have nothing really to say about today, but I really gotta clean, but I really have to clean this apartment. Hear this shit? This is why living in a city freaking sucks. This is like the third time that this has happened within 20 minutes. So the reason I had to clean was because I sometimes host my apartment on Airbnb to strangers, basically, and they pay me money to stay here. So that's why I had to clean today. It looks pretty decent now. I'm pretty happy. Didn't take actually as long as I expected. I'm a mess right now. The lighting in here is horrible. The only other thing that was exciting that happened today was that I went and saw a hairless cat that I really want, and I am so excited because I'm going to get it on Monday. So stay tuned for that vlog, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Happy Vloctober day one.